security footage showing the men cashing the fraudulent checks.
We got detailed video photos of Luis Perez cashing